For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. God says, I forgive you. I know that you stress a lot and at times believe that I will never forgive you. I forgive you. I love you. Rest.